All right, hi folks. I've got a Unreal project that I've been demoing, and last couple of demos were showing different prompts in different environments. Today I've got it as a multilingual language assistant or tutor, and I don't speak languages other than English very well, so I'm not going to be good at this. This uses the Azure multilingual text-to-speech. And so let's fire up the world and see what we can do here. Okay, here we go. I'm going to take this into full screen and then show you a couple of different cameras I've got. Here's the first camera is showing Lily. She is the avatar of ChatGPT. She's using a metahuman character from Epic, and here is my character, who is also a metahuman character. Kind of, these are both pretty boilerplate with very minor modifications. They're plugged into animation assets, animation blueprints that control the facial animation. And in my case here, it is using a iPhone with a live link that gives it the facial movements. And in her case, she uses a blueprint that combines a kind of a mood facial expression kind of, and with lip sync. So anyway, that was fun to put together. Here's a side camera, and here is a spectator pawn, which I can move around and show you this room. It's not quite a coffee shop because there's nowhere to buy a coffee in here, but anyway, it's set up in that way. Some paintings on the wall. I got this classic Tower of Babel painting, and some generated content just for fun. Here we go out here, put together this world and using mega scans from Unreal, and it's fun stuff to play around with. So I'm going to kick off the initial prompt here and get started.
Hello Tom, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Lily, your multilingual AI assistant. I can help you with translations, answer any questions you might have, and even chat in cat.
How do I order a cup of coffee in Spanish?
To order a cup of coffee in Spanish, you would say me gustaría una taza de café, por favor. Which translates to, I would like a cup of coffee, please.
Me gustaría una taza de café, por favor.
Very good, Tom. You just ordered a cup of coffee in Spanish.
How do I order a cup of coffee in French?
To order a cup of coffee in French, you would say je voudrais une tasse de café, s'il vous plaît, which translates to I would like a cup of coffee, please.
Je voudrais une tasse de café, s'il vous plaît.
Excellent, Tom. You just ordered a cup of coffee in French.
How do I order a cup of coffee in German?
To order a cup of coffee in German, you would say ich hätte gerne eine Tasse Kaffee, bitte, which translates to I would like a cup of coffee, please.
Ich hätte gerne eine Tasse Kaffee, bitte.
Perfect, Tom. You just ordered a cup of coffee in German.
How do I order a cup of coffee in Portuguese?
To order a cup of coffee in Portuguese, you would say eu gostaria de uma xícara de café, por favor, which translates to I would like a cup of coffee, please.
Yo gustaría una chica de café, por favor.
Well done, Tom. You just ordered a cup of coffee in Portuguese.
How do I order a cup of coffee in Korean?
To order a cup of coffee in Korean, you would say 커피 한 잔 주세요, which translates to I would like a cup of coffee, please.
All right, I have a key set up here to have her repeat what she just said, so I'm going to see if I can deploy that.
Copy hand ten to sale.
Hear that again. Well, anyway, I'll go ahead and attempt this. I don't think it will go well, but copy hand ten to sale. Nope.
Close, Tom. You said copy hanten shishi? It seems like there was a little mix-up. The correct phrase is copy hanten juseo. Try saying it again.
Copy hanten juseo.
Good try, Tom. You said copy hanten haseo, which means make a cup of coffee. The correct phrase for ordering a cup of coffee is 커피 한 잔 주세요. Try once more.
커피 한 잔 주세요.
Not quite, Tom. You said 커피 한 잔 주세요, which means shoot a cup of coffee. The correct phrase for ordering a cup of coffee is 커피 한 잔 주세요. Give it another shot.
Perhaps I will move on now. How do I order a cup of coffee in Japanese?
Of course, Tom. To order a cup of coffee in Japanese, you would say "kōhi o ippai kudasai," which translates to "I would like a cup of coffee, please."
Kōhi o ippai kudasai.
Oops, Tom. It seems like there's been a mix-up. You said boi boi hattai nisai, which doesn't make sense in this context. The correct phrase is kōhi o ippai kudasai. Try it again.
Kōhi o ippai kudasai.
Excellent, Tom. You just ordered a cup of coffee in Japanese.
How do I order a cup of coffee in Chinese?
To order a cup of coffee in Chinese, you would say 我要一杯咖啡, which translates to I would like a cup of coffee.
我要一杯咖啡.
Close, Tom. You said 我也一杯咖啡, which means I also a cup of coffee. The correct phrase is 我要一杯咖啡. Try once more.
我要一杯咖啡.
Not quite, Tom. You said 外人一杯咖啡, which means foreigner a cup of coffee. The correct phrase is 我要一杯咖啡. Give it another shot.
Actually, I'd like to know how to order a cup of coffee in cat.
Well, Tom, in cat language, you would say. But remember, it's all about the tone and body language.
Well, that's great then. Thanks for your help and hope you have a good day.
You're welcome, Tom. It was my pleasure to help. I hope you have a wonderful day too.